This is how to use variable resistor if you do not have 10V SMPS. You can use pin number 34, 35. There is 12V output, so this is the wiring. We need 10V, so as using resistor, reduce the voltage. Here is the resistor selection. You can choose any one. If you want to need plus minus 10V wiring, pin number 34 and 35. Need plus 10V only, wire 34 only.